finish this one off. Can't let up now.
Smith outside. He got a piece of it. For three. And the three-pointer goes.
This big run has given them the boost they needed to push through and snatch the lead.
Jackson outside. To the paint. Here's Brown. Oh, it's blocked by Bamba. To the inside. And slam dunk by James.
So much power behind what LeBron James brings to the rim.
The Nuggets trail. They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Here's Jackson. And again, Denver no good. Now Los Angeles with it. They're on a 20-5 run that grant a career resurgence for Reggie Jackson.
Yeah, B.A., after dealing with injuries, even at one point considering walking away from the game, he's found renewed success, and he's shown he's got plenty left in the tank.
Smith outside. Tipped!
Now one player sometimes can drag down your offense, and he seems to be an anchor here in this quarter.
And there's the lob, and it's James with the jam.
This small advantage is starting to snowball.
Yeah, this team is looking to add to the lead, trying to put the other team away and threatening here.
Jackson for three. The rebound by Bamba. Bamba's got his fourth rebound in this one.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
Ooh, took him no time at all to get that one. And now an 11-point Laker lead.
An outstanding first quarter from the field.
Green, a screen. 4-3. Here's Bryant. Oh, it's blocked by Bamba. Green covering. So Bruce Brown is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul of the game.
First personal foul. Fourth team foul.
1:25 left in the first. The Lakers hit again from deep.
Back-to-back threes, making their defense work on the perimeter a bit.
Jackson outside. Bryant outside. To stop the run. Bryant, oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
And Bryant being down there and around the rebound area, it's where he has to stay active with his hand.
Ooh, nice move as he stepped back and cast it up. He's got 12.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row.
Jackson right side. Pass to Bryant. Smith outside. Outside, Green. Just five to shoot. The Nuggets need to get one up. Walker with a steal. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The three. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
A dozen consecutive points off of threes. This defense looks rattled.
There's 18 seconds left in the first. Jackson with it. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Clock at four. The three is up. It's deflected. And they turn it over. Shot clock violation is
Los Angeles ball. Getting in the game for your Nuggets, Zeke Nagy.
And so it's the
loss. The end of the first quarter with the score. Your Nuggets, 24. The Lakers, 42.
And so far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the Lakers.
Yeah, I love the energy and aggressiveness I've seen from them on defense. They're really getting after it with all these blocks.
Yeah, I wonder if pace and playing fast is something that they're being encouraged to do, because right now they feel like the faster team.
So on the floor for the Lakers to kick off the second quarter. Rui Hachimura is out there with Jared Vanderbilt. Then there's Davis, and it's Reeves in at the two.
Almost had the steal. You have to love the pressure defense.
Yeah, pestering right now, and that's going to pay some dividends. At some point, there's going to be a turnover.
Russell's checked in for the Lakers. Five to shoot. Pass to Davis. He connects, and now he's 4 for 6 in today's game.
That's been typical of their performance today. They're sharing the ball and creating good shots.
Screen by Gordon. Takes a three. Vanderbilt pulls it in.
They've had a slight leg up on the boards and a big leg up on the scoreboard.
Now look at this Denver team, and you just expect them to be good for a long time. Obviously, MVP and Jokic, but their best players, all young, signed the long-term deals. They should be able to compete. That's a perfect lob leading to a spectacular dunk from Davis there. Threw it up on time, on target.
Smith outside. 13 feet out. And he can't get that one. So the Lakers will take it the other way. Yeah, great job by the Nuggets putting together this core. They're set up for success for a while, Brent.
Where we saw that potential BA come out in the bubble getting to the conference finals, and now it's about getting key players back to health and at full capacity. And if they do that, I expect them to make the noise that the Western Conference wants to avoid.
Pass to Gordon to halt the run. And Gordon with the big finish.
Love some AG highlights where he's jamming it down like that.
Davis with a screen on Smith. Here's Russell. Jacks up a three. Gordon pulls it in. Now here's Smith. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
And out of bounds, Los Angeles will have it. The Nuggets making a switch here. Porter Jr.'s checked in. For Los Angeles, they've gotten 3 of 4 field goals in the second quarter. Hachimura with a screen on Smith. Down low. And it's slammed in by Hachimura.
Yeah, Hachimura flexing on the inside now.
And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. Smith outside. Pass to Najee. Shoots over Davis. The shot by Najee, no good.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
Davis, a screen. Inside. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Porter against Hachimura. Back to Porter. Smith outside. Pass to Porter. Clock at 6. Najee sets a screen. Off target from 3-point range.
Well, even though he misses that one, the defense has got to talk about that. And that's a bad miscue. And you can't give up looks like that all game long.
And let's send it over to Ali LaForce.
Nikola Jokic again has won the league MVP, but he's not one to beat his own chest. He said, quote, "I never think about it. I didn't come here to be the MVP of the league. I always think that somebody's better than me, and I want to compete to beat them. Just by that mentality alone, I'm the underdog every time." Brian?
Well, it's working for him, Allie. Thanks. Ooh, had a nice open look right there. Porter's got 11 points.
Man, he is in the zone right now on offense, guys, building off that efficient first quarter.
To the middle. Oh, and a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob.
Los Angeles foul. Herrera. That's his first personal foul.
That's good from Porter. Well, you ask any team executive, they're all looking for the next Giannis. The problem is there aren't many like Giannis.
That is so true, BA. Good luck with that, team executives. But reality, look, with the way the NBA game has evolved, positionless basketball is what it's all about. You combine that with size, skill, and talent, That's a dangerous combination, and that's what every team needs.
Davis with a screen on Jackson to the paint. And Davis slams it home.
Yeah, pretty simple right now for this offense to get the ball to AD and get out of his way.
Denver's gone just 1 of 5 so far this quarter from three. Jackson with it. And Davis picks him up defensively. And it's rejected.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Vanderbilt, a screen on Jokic. And he's going for the lob. Oh, a flawless finish on the lob.
Saw his teammate with a path to the rim, and boom, lobbed it up there beautifully.
Very smooth catch and finish. Here's Caldwell Pope. Pass to Jokic. This one for three. And another miss by Denver. Here are the Lakers now. They're on a 15-6 run. Vanderbilt, a screen on Jackson. Inside. And Vanderbilt slams it in.
Balanced play has given them the lead and also quieted this crowd.
All night long, in control of the pace, and you don't want to let go of that rope right now.
Time called.
Winning it all in the Orlando bubble, a testament to LeBron James and that team.
Beasley's checked in for Los Angeles. And Denver has possession. Back to Caldwell Pope. Jackson outside. And here's Porter outside. Yes, and a nice assist from Jackson. Jackson's got 4 assists now tonight. You know, that 2020 bubble title for the Lakers. What made it so difficult?
You know, B.A., the mental grind of all that time in the bubble. 3 months in the same place. NBA players are used to being in 4 cities in a week. So it really was a different kind of challenge for them. The gliding the pass to where it needed to be.
Wow, a strong finish to seal the deal. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Now here's Jokic. Deflected!
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
And here is Vanderbilt. Beasley for 3. They get it again. Davis. And he banks in the layup. Davis has got 12 now in this quarter.
Man, that's now 10 straight points in the paint. I'm not sure what's happened to their defense, man.
Jackson, the pass to Jokic, shoots over Davis, and that one's long.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
Oh, wasted no time on that one. 21 points in the game.
Just incredible. I mean, he's really making it rain out there, knocking them down one after another.
Kind of like he's in his living room right now. He's found a comfort zone. Once he gets that, the defense knows they're in trouble.
Jackson, the pass to Jokic. 5 on the clock. And here's Porter outside. That's basket number 6 in 8 tries.
Oh, 5 threes this half. The D can't contain this guy.
Launches a 3. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
I love it. His love for the game couldn't be more obvious. It helps him make a positive impact out on the court. And it also keeps the bench fired up.
To the inside. Tipped away. And it's out of bounds. Still Denver's ball. Bryant, he's checked in for the Nuggets. And the Lakers making a change here.
Substitution on the court.
Here's Caldwell Pope, covered by Bamba. 6 to shoot, down low. Fires the 3. Rebound by the Lakers. James has got 5 rebounds tonight. There's the double team with Porter. Beasley outside. James, a screen on Porter. To the middle. Pass to Beasley. James, a screen on Porter. To the paint. And slam dunk by James.
And LeBron fighting right now for the offensive rebound. He refuses to come away empty-handed.
Jackson outside. Bryant finds Porter. Here's Caldwell Pope. 9 points for him in his last game. Kicks it out to Jackson. Lets it go from 14. He's 0 for 5 after that miss.
Can't blame him. Just trying to take what the defense allows.
From deep. That shot, no good. Now Denver takes it the other way. Coming off a win against the Blazers.
They were allowed to ramp up their offense as the defense they faced was barely present.
Yeah, with the defense struggling like that, I think they just stayed with a healthy, consistent pace to get that win.
Right wing. And here's Schroeder outside. And another dime for him.
That makes 15 assists.
He has been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Bryant outside. Pass to Porter, looking to end the drought. Rebounded by the Lakers. Next up, they'll face the Timberwolves in Minnesota. That'll be the second of two games on the road. Oh, got that bucket in no time at all. 27 points for him.
Making the easy shots and the tough shots. He's on top of his game.
A minute 53 left in the first half of basketball. Now Jackson, again with the block.
A defensive stalwart so far.
Substitution on the court.
Protecting the rim well. Love the hustle. Green's checked in for Denver. Brown comes in for Michael Porter. The Lakers also with a sub. Walker's checked in. Outside Schroeder. The three ball. Another possession. Another assist. That's another dime from him.
He's tallying them up fast, B.A.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Jackson can't get it to go.
The other team just looks more in sync and is riding the momentum.
Well, the other team is scorching hot, and they come down on this end and can't find a way to get the embers going.
And he's going to the line. Saw contact while he was going up.
And guys, over the last several years, Denver's been top 10 in offensive rating. Now, they played a slower pace, but made the most of their possessions.
Smith, he's checked in for Jackson. Here's Smith. Another miss. Boy, they're in a funk right now. The Lakers' shooting has been ridiculous. 75% in this game. James, a screen on Smith. Throws it up high. And again, another assist. The chemistry he has with his guys is impressive.
I mean, keeping his head on a swivel, actively seeking out his teammates, incredible.
Now Smith, pass to Bryant. Smith outside. Now Bryant, covered by Bamba, 13 feet out. Schroeder with a rebound.
Well, maybe not the best shot against that kind of defense, but he still has the ability to knock that kind of shot down.
Now 5 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. And slam dunk by James.
They've been very well-rounded and extremely focused.
Coaching staff probably most proud of the effort of this team on both ends of the floor here tonight.
And another miss by Denver.
The defense really got the better of him there. Guess he thought he could power through.
And so it's Los Angeles making this game a no contest. They poured it.
Happy you could join us. First up, let's talk about the players of the week. Guys, how about our winner from the Western Conference?
Oh, he does a lot for this team. Controls the pace, keeps everyone involved, and then he can score.
He has a great mix of point guard qualities. Makes this offense almost impossible to stop. Now let's talk about our game tonight. A nightmare of a first half for the Denver Nuggets.
They really need to focus on finding quality shots. If they can't create for themselves in the second half, things will only get worse. And I'm talking about the high percentage looks, not contested threes.
Thanks for joining us. Time to head back over to the third quarter with Brian Anderson.
Just about ready for the second half here. A big comeback is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. Here's Jackson. What, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Porter Jr. and Gordon at the three and the four. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope out there with Jackson. And it's Jokic in at the five. That's the five to begin the second half for Michael Malone. He's checked in for Gordon. Najee comes in for Michael Porter. Green's checked in for Caldwell-Pope. And it's Brown in for Jackson.
I feel like Jokic could play with the baton out there because he's orchestrating.
Fades away. No good off the back of the rim.
Yeah, that miss might stick with him for a little while. That's kind of a shoot-around jumper if I've ever...
That's his second personal foul.
And a chance for a moment to check out the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
Well, they have owned the offensive perimeter throughout this game, finding lots of openings and turning them into big shots.
And the other thing about their game tonight that they've done a terrific job of is just moving the basketball around. That's how you rack up assists.
The Nuggets making a switch here. Smith checked in.
And perfectly timed by Hachimura as he rolled to the basket.
And he lobs it up to the rim. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. Finished off the break. Give him 31 now.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Smith outside. Pass to Jokic. Brown with it. Smith outside. And here's Jokic. 11 points in the game. Takes the three. And there's Smith. That one's good. On the assist by Jokic.
Well, when it comes to creative passing, Jokic is probably at the top of the list in the NBA.
Hachimura with a screen on Smith. To the inside. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Jokic with it. Hachimura covering. Brown against Beasley. Brown passes to Smith. Pass to Jokic. Lets it go from deep. And another three for Denver.
Yeah, you want to try to chase him off the arc. If Jokic gets set out there at three, he can hit him.
Hachimura with a screen on Smith. Inside. Yet another assist. And that's his 20th assist. Wow.
He's doing a great job at orchestrating the offense.
And a great feed turned into a sweet dunk from Hachimura, just playing over the top of the defense.
Here's Jokic. Off the left rim and out. Los Angeles has gone 2 for 5 from three since halftime. Puts up a three. And again for three. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable, B.A. Unbelievable.
Smith with it. He's got five. Pass to Jokic. Three-pointer. Oh, another miss by Jokic.
You could see he wanted to get him back. Sadly, he couldn't capitalize from outside the arc.
Good! Another from three. Man, he's really launching him from outside the arc.
Man, so locked in. Feeling confident in his three-point shot tonight.
With the fadeaway. Brown can't hit. Los Angeles has gone 4 of 7 from three. A good percentage in the third quarter. From outside the arc. Denver grabs the miss. Bryant's got four rebounds now. Smith outside. Got a hand on it, and he recovers it. Jokic, he's open, gets an open look, and hits it. Jokic has got 16 points.
And Jokic's decision-making is absolutely elite, taking that catch and shoot that time.
Pass to Reeves. Lets the three fly. Jokic grabs the board. And for Denver, they're shooting about 31% here in quarter number three. Minute 32 left to play in the third quarter here. He buries it from three. He's got 40 now.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
Yeah, pretty infectious right here. Guys in good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
And so he draws the foul.
Mohamed Bamba. That's his first personal foul. Team is in the penalty.
When a guy like Thomas Bryant imposes his size on the defense.
Valentine's checked in for Jokic. Walker, he's checked in for Los Angeles.
Hey, yo, right here.
A minute four left in the third quarter. Oh, there's the alley! Stolen by Bryant. Here's Valentine. Pass to Smith. Hachimura against Green. Smith outside. Three-pointer. And they forced the shot clock violation. Great D. And the Lakers.
Coming on to the floor for the Lakers. LeBron James.
And the Lakers shooting nearly 60% from the floor in the third. Connects again from distance.
All game long, the threes have been pouring in for him. There is nothing stopping his shot.
And you know, this is already a game he'll never forget. He's trying to make it a game the world never forgets.
And this feels like it's snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him.
And again for three.
The parade of threes has no end in sight. He just keeps knocking them down.
And that latest triple ties him for second for most threes in a game. What a monster performance from deep it's been. And so it's the Los Angeles.
Your Nuggets, 55. The Lakers, 121.
And one quarter to go in a game that, to this point, has not been an evenly fought contest. On the court for the Lakers to start the fourth. Mo Bamba out there with LeBron James. Good! Another from three.
And of course it falls for him. And that three pushing him into the record books.
He is now tied for the most threes in a game. An incredible shooting night for him on a night we'll never forget. Smith outside. And the rise of the internet has helped give players their own voice. But now with podcasts and other streams, Grant, they're also able to monetize their voice.
Yeah, players understand the value of their voice and also how to monetize that. Speaking directly to their fans, to their customers, using these different platforms. You know, I think broadcasters need, I think you and I need to have a podcast, BA.
For sure, I know we can't afford to though.
That might be true.
Pass to Green. Here's Valentine. Green, a screen. Here's Valentine. Walker covering. Takes a step back. And the shot counts.
Defensive foul. LeBron James. That's his first personal foul. Substitution on the court. At the line for your Nuggets.
No good. Bryant.
Bryant can go right at you, and he's such a big guy, he's going to draw some fouls.
So we see the Lakers taking the W here. To walk into enemy territory and deliver a performance.
Thank you, everyone, for making it out and supporting your team. We hope to see you again soon for the next home game.